idea. And if people don't use it, I'll never hear the end of it.
Long live President Zola.
Imagine being outside of the authority of President Zola. The thought of
Are you sure you're supposed to be out in the open like this?
Hands up!
It makes me sad for those unlucky enough to be enslaved by so-called freedom.
Did you hear that exclusive sushi shop is just letting any old riffraff in nowadays? That place has really gone downhill. They up to date with all the latest hydrapent regulations?
I have an urgent request from Madam Hydra.
Oh, I can't wait for today's morning.
Driving the Sphinx through town. That was definitely an impression.
Cut off one head and... nothing. Never mind.
Hope you're having a hydra day. Sometimes I wonder if maybe we've overdone it with the number of Hydra skulls everywhere. But then I remember the old saying, you can take the Patriots out of North America, but you can't take the patriotism out of North America.
Oppressed? So long as we obey all the laws and report all infractions, we lead reasonably comfortable lives. Clock salutation.
I can't wait to see the parade.
Those awful Avengers, they put our best brothers in one. Ah.
I have an urgent request from Madame Hydra.
Long live President Zola!
Are you sure you're supposed to be out in the open like this?
Take part in the inter-region Konorpolis World Cup football tournament.
But I think it will be unfair to the other.
That guy driving this fence through town, that was definitely an infraction, right?
Didn't hear that exclusive sushi shop is just letting any old refrat in nowadays. That place has really gone downhill.
Then I remember the old saying, you can take the Patriots out of North America, but you can't take the patriotism out of North America. It's Red Skull Tuesday.
Hands out! That exclusive sushi shop is just letting any old riffraff in nowadays. That place has really gone downhill.
It's Red Skull Tuesday. I can't wait to see the parade.